Enjoy this free preview from My Outdoor TV. With the largest library of outdoor shows, we're the home of the adventurous, the champions, the legends. My Outdoor TV. Try us free.
Well, I hear no coyote off in the distance. And here it is early March. And welcome once again to our favorite time of the year, springtime in South Florida. Listen, that whippoorwill. Turkey season is beginning and we're kicking it off. Man, I can't even hardly talk because I'm listening as I'm talking. Still dark. But we're waiting on that gobble. But for the next month or so, we're gonna take y'all with us all across the country hunting turkeys. You can't feel it, but man, I almost got goosebumps because it's just amazing. When you get started, you know, you're trying to figure out packing the vest for the first time. You got so many things in your mind and you're hoping that it happens again. Are you gonna hear turkeys? Are you gonna find the ones that work? What tactic or technique is it going to take to get them in? Literally, I've been coming down here to hunt with Pat Howell since I was 21. His good friend who helps manage the cattle down here, D.E. Just old Florida crackers, man. Just old country boys. Run a lot of cattle, and they love to hunt. Longtime family friends down here in Osceola country. So we're getting it started. We got some amazing people we're going to take for their first hunt this year. A lot of people, a lot of names you're gonna know and be surprised that they're even engaging in hunting at all. And hopefully we can get them addicted to turkey hunting like those that are watching now. But if it's the first time you're watching a turkey show, if you'll watch all around us and you'll see the people that partake, you'll see how much we love it. Not only hunting them, but just the bird itself, man. So can't stop the flock. It's begun. Wish us luck. I know that it's not in the script, but it should be noted. So. The Longbeard Thunder Chick. Strutting with complete confidence, like a pimp in Compton. Over valleys, over hills, even through the worthless sweet gum trees. Let this day be marked. The flock can't be stopped.
Morning, sunshine.
That's right. What I like.
I like that part too.
That's my favorite rule.
Whatever happens here stays here.
That's a nice rule.
Gun in the chamber only when we sit out.
We're here in Florida.
Yes.
Killing thunder chickens.
Them dukes.
Make sure you got a thermocell.
Well, that's what we don't. We're tougher than average.
They big enough to tote you off.
Yeah.
I got some heater spray. It don't have no DEET in it. There's no oil in it. And it works great.
Definitely for our and Jim. I take a little too because I ain't flexing out here.
Skeeters
yeah,
love
that. Yeah, damn skeeters look like German shepherds flying around out here.
State bird.
Barking. All right. I think I got everything. It's our first turkey hunt of the year too, so I'm always feeling like I'm forgetting
something. Is it really?
Something. Yeah, this is it. So Florida come in this Saturday. This is my favorite spot ever. Like this is the house and lodges way back over there. But this plate, this pack guy's got winged meal. Oh God, it's wild, dude. It's like Mutual of Omaha.
Only because we're buds.
Yeah, I love you. I love you, Pat. I'm glad we go so far back. I'll pay you back. I brought a little handle of Crown in there. We can sip around the fire, a couple good cigars.
There you go.
We'll tell a story or two. Some will be true.
Big sips.
And Jim, I might have told you this gun is real simple. It's got a little red dot, so it's like a little video game. So when they're coming in, you can look through this basically sight.
Okay.
It's not magnified, and there'll be a red dot. You can dial it up to whatever brightness you want based on the daylight. But if they do break and come in, inevitably just you got to shoot them in the head. They're tough. We got some tungsten to shoot them with, but they're pretty tough. So just shoot them at the base of the neck.
Okay.
But see, your shotgun will be
a pattern.
Right. But
yeah.
But then again, them suckers, if they suck in real close,
yeah.
I mean, shoot, we've had them from here to the truck. And then, but what we're gonna try to do for your first shot is try to get them out there 25, 30 yards. So just be a good, you know, if it works right. But
okay. Jim, I just shoot for the big of him.
Yeah,
just shoot turkey.
Yeah,
just that's the turkey.
We got a lot of legendary stories, Pat and
yeah,
I hunt
together. I just got guns 2 years ago, and the shit was just like everyone else. Like,
yeah.
We're doing sneak guns, like now. Shit's going down, we need guns now. We're doing them, we'll figure that out. We'll figure it out when we're in the shit.
All right, we're down here in South Florida, Osceola hunting, baby. Oh yeah. And they're already starting to gobble. I'm not gonna put one in the chamber. I got bullets over.